to say this, but there's no other songs on the record that there's no other songs on the record that we know. Outside of the one day that we might have done them. But so we had to write a few songs while we were touring the last few weeks, and so we did. Because we need to do that. And we found one song, we found some lyrics inside of a chocolate bar wrapper. One of those kind of yuppie, I don't know if yuppie's the right word, but one of those independent chocolate companies that do like organic chocolate with like sea salt almonds right. And shit.
You had it right.
You just got like Yingling chocolate, right? Is that what you're trying to tell me? I don't believe you. You're absolutely correct, sir. It was in Seattle. And inside the chocolate wrapper was these words by this poet named John Donne, who was like a like old school poet from like, you know, way back. And the poem was called The Ecstasy, and so we used those for the lyrics. And he's so far dead that we figured that the John Donne estate will never come after us because there's no such thing. Statute of limitations and all that. So we're gonna do this song that we're kind of trying to learn here. Can I have some tapes so I can tape this to the fucking mountain? I had cataract surgery in my 30s. Yeah! I appreciate your enthusiasm. Who's controversial? I don't want to get into this conversation. I love you, but I just don't want to talk about it. All right, bear with us. This is called The Ecstasy, and the words are fucked.